welcome to Gord Field in Detroit Rock, Michigan. Nice town, isn't it, Bricks?
Well, by nice, you mean a town that would welcome you by cold cocking you in the head with a vacuum cleaner and stealing your luggage in the middle of a motel check-in and throwing you off the bridge into a polluted lake while enjoying your morning walk to the stadium? Then yes, Grin, very nice town. Wouldn't be lovelier.
Pain, suffering, humiliation, and possibly a conga line. This game's gonna have it all. The Microhard Mutilators face off against the Motor City Maniacs. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Grim Blitzrow with you along with my partner, former player Brickhead Mulligan.
Hi.
And his life partner, the mini mutant head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Hey, you just threw up on my shoulder.
I don't often drink beer, but when I do, I get totally shit-faced. I am the world's most intoxicated man.
Say that again. And it's first and ten. Off to the races. He's at the 40. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
First down and inches. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and ten. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and five. He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? It's better to be lucky than good, which is, oh, with the brain scramble.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. First down and five. Defense holds him to a 4 yard pickup there. And that'll bring up second and one. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown.
I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hey!
He just picked the receiver's pocket, and the defense...
You ever get hit in the head with off on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
And it's first and ten. First and ten. Tired of the quarterback's tight spiral. Now the QB has to try to run out of bounds before they get to him. Needless to say, with seven crazed defenders coming after him, that's not easy.
Ah, the old quarterback shellac play.
First down and six. Just a great run for a touchdown. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good. Kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed, it was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two. You can tell
he's a berserker because he's frothing at the mouth.
Oh.
That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Second and three. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
Third down and six.
Hot one, hot two.
Just exploded into flames. Now the defense has to try to tackle a running bonfire. First down. And the running game opens up for them and allows the passing game to be more of a threat. Gotta keep them guessing. And it's first and ten. About a 3-yard. Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Oh, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
Caught for the first down. First down and five. Second down in a very lot. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. Well, surprise me, he made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And he just wrestles away from that tackle. And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense. Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
First and 10. And that's a sack.
Speaking of sacks, has anybody seen my powder? I'm itching like crazy over here.
Second down and more than the QB would like. Down and long. He is fighting for every yard.
I'm pretty sure my baby sister can throw further than that, but she doesn't have to play against goddamn monsters.
If they don't pick it up here, they are giving a gift to the defense. Points, so they're going for two. And he laterals them, and he plows forward for the 2-point conversion. And we've got a tight battle here as quarter one comes to an end.
Finally.
Crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10. He's not going down. Boom, and he's dead.
Thank you.
yards.
Second down and six. And he gets 3 yards on that. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
And the offense has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last two runners for this outfit.
And it's first and ten. The QB might as well just bury himself now because this guy's full on berserk. Oh, man. Brooks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. And he just slipped away like a greased pig. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
Ah, this is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
Bam, say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
And the offense averts disaster by recovering the fumble. And that is caught for a first down. The offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. And it's first and ten. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. And he finds open space, is running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch. You think a robot would do the electric slide, wouldn't you, Grim?
It's in their programming to reject that particular move, Bricks. Two on the nose. That and, well, the robot. Lost their final running back. Lucky for them, they're on defense now.
They're lucky to have survived so much bad luck, carnage, and death, Grim.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Brick. It means he can... Pow! With the brain scrambler! And it's first and ten. Quick pass picks up maybe 2 yards. And that'll be second and eight to go. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. He did it! He scores! And with that amazing run, he bursts through the end zone for six. Two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten. Oh, man, I love this dirty trick. The unleashes a rocket.
Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him.
And it's first and 10. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
And it's first and 10. And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. Second and 3. And that'll bring up 3rd down and 7. And the quarterback drills one in for the 1st down. It's 1st and 10. And a hard run there picks up the 1st down. And it's 1st and 10. And we're at the 2-minute warning.
I gotta pee.
It's 1st and 10. And they run it for a couple of yards. And they stop the clock with their 1st timeout to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
Defense gets another pick. Man, rough day.
Hey.
Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Now, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said.
Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep.
And it's 1st and 10. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Second down and 10. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should... Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
And it's 1st and 10. Quarterback threads the needle for a 1st down. Oh, holy smokes. He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the MFL. They use their 2nd timeout, but they are running out of time.
Bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. And he zips that one in there for a touchdown. 2 years ago, this guy was a buried, rotting corpse at the end of the galaxy. And today, look at him. He's a dancing, scoring machine.
What a story. What a wonderful story. I only we can have it.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The burn returner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't almost throw interceptions. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. There is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands.
The quarterback just used his final timeout. Let's see what they come up with on the next play. They get ready for the kick. This isn't a gimme. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
At the end of quarter two, it's a blowout. We now go to our halftime show sponsored by Monsanto Industries, makers of great killer products like Roundup. Use it on pesky weeds or neighbors, and they'll be gone by morning. We're back for the second half in a blowout. The teams line up for the kickoff.
What a game is this close as the score indicates?
When it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Griff?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They had the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He's probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his... Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it. And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And it's first and ten. And the defense jumps outside. He was still talking. He'd be saying, Psycho Killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck? The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
Man, this new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
And it's first and ten. Oh, what a sack there. I heard this guy likes to play with soft balls. He's going to play with crushed balls from here on out. Second down in a very lot. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten. And he's dead.
Oh, bingo! Bingo, bingo! I got bingo, Grim!
He's at the 30, the 20, the 10!
Touchdown!
chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Head.
The Motor City Maniacs get their butts whipped and lose by forfeit. The forfeit couldn't come soon enough. The field looks like tenderized meat layered with body parts. They'll pick up the pieces and get things back on track. Let's go to the field and hear what the game's MVP has to say. Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you